It's WOW Wreath Wednesday, and today's featured property is...